Vigabatrin is an irreversible GABA transaminase inhibitor used as an adjunct therapy to treat refractory complex partial seizures in patients greater than or equal to 2 years unresponsive to alternatives. May also be used as monotherapy to treat infantile spasms in infants 1 month to 2 years. In this video, let's find found. What is Vigabatrin? What is Vigabatrin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Vigabatrin? How does Vigabatrin work? How to use Vigabatrin? What is Vigabatrin? Vigabatrin, sold under the brand name Sabril, is a medication used to treat epilepsy. It became available as a generic medication in 2019. It works by inhibiting the breakdown of gamma-aminobutyric acid, GABA. It is also known as gamma-vinyl GABA, and is a structural analog of GABA, but does not bind to GABA receptors. What is Vigabatrin used for? Vigabatrin is indicated as adjunctive therapy in the treatment of refractory complex partial seizures in patients 2 years of age and older who have had inadequate responses to multiple previous treatments, i.e. not to be used for first-line therapy. It is also indicated as monotherapy in the treatment of infantile spasms in patients between 1 month and 2 years of age for whom the potential benefits outweigh the risk of vision loss. Contraindication. Contraindicated in pregnancy and lactation and in patients with a known hypersensitivity to Vigabatrin or to any components of the product. Can exacerbate myoclonic and absence seizures. Caution in psychosis or behavioral problems. Side effects. Sleepiness, 12.5%, headache, 3.8%, dizziness, 3.8%, nervousness, 2.7%, depression, 2.5%, memory disturbances, 2.3%, diplopia, 2.2%, aggression, 2%, ataxia, 1.9%, vertigo, 1.9%, hyperactivity, 1.8%, vision loss, 1.6%. See below, confusion, 1.4%, insomnia, 1.3%, impaired concentration, 1.2%, personality issues, 1.1%. 3, out of 299 children, 33.11%, became hyperactive. Pharmacodynamic. Vigabatrin is an antiepileptic agent chemically unrelated to other anticonvulsants. Vigabatrin prevents the metabolism of GABA by irreversibly inhibiting GABA transaminase, GABA-T. As Vigabatrin is an irreversible inhibitor of gamma-aminobutyric acid transaminase, GABA-T, its duration of effect is thought to be dependent on the rate of GABA-T resynthesis rather than on the rate of drug elimination. Mechanism of action. Gamma-aminobutyric acid, GABA, is the major inhibitory transmitter throughout the central nervous system, and the potentiation of GABAergic neurotransmission is therefore a crucial mechanism through which antiepileptic agents may combat the pathologic excitatory neurotransmission seen in epilepsy. Vigabatrin increases concentrations of GABA in the central nervous system by irreversibly inhibiting the enzymes responsible for its metabolism to succinic semialdehyde, gamma-aminobutyric acid transaminase, GABA-T. Half-life. The terminal half-life of Vigabatrin is approximately 5.7 hours for infants, 5 m/2 y, 6.8 hours for children, 3 y, 9 y, 9.5 hours for adolescents, 10 y, 16 y, and 10.5 h for adults. Dose. Partial seizures. Indicated as adjunctive therapy for refractory complex partial seizures in patients who have inadequately responded to several seizure treatments and for whom the potential benefits of Vigabatrin outweigh the risk of vision loss. 500 mg POQ12HR initially, then increased by 500 mg increments q week to target dose of 1.5 g/Q12HR. No additional benefit shown with 6 g daily compared with 3 g daily. Higher incidence of adverse effects associated with 6 g daily. Safety advice. It is considered as pregnancy category C medicine. Due to its potential visual side effects, the therapy should start with caution after carefully evaluating risk-benefit analysis. That's all the information about Vigabatrin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.